Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Mafia 3. Wow, wow, wow! We did some favors for an Irish dude standing right before us, and now we're gonna confront Sonny Blue and take a look what's going to happen. And by the way, we did a ton load of money. We doubled our money, I think. And as law-abiding citizen now, we just, you know, put it in the bank, in the stash, which is useful as hell. Alright, then let us do the future psychic a favor and take on Sonny Blue, sorry. That's a little difference. Alright, then turning right. And no, okay. Oh, that's my car from before. Okay. Shouldn't be that far away, and I don't want to crash into the... Well, I don't care. So, the police does nothing. The police does nothing. Only when you shoot a gun. What was that? Ah, that's a cloud, Oh, that looked nice, a cloud break. Okay, there we go. Can we go just through that door? I guess not. Sometimes I hate this game. Not often. That's a door! Go through... No, he doesn't want to. Then I'll just drive around. Okay, like that. So, ah, we can go through there. Alright, that makes sense. Complete perfect sense. Your money. Do we take the rest? Do we find it? Mind would have the balls to fuck with Sonny Blue. Hoyt is some color fella. The fuck's some color doing way up here? Beats me. No one's gonna shed any tears over him. What? Dead asshole. 12 o'clock. How are you? This is nobody's fault but yours. So that was easy, and I want to have that. Take it, thank you. No, 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 you won't. Come on, stay. We got ourselves a gear. Okay. Can't get whoa, 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 whoa! Headshot. There again. Okay, let us just. We can take the money. Yes. And where is... No, you won't. Don't call for help. Okay, I guess I need to get up. Then... But where? Come on. Yes, I ended him. And I enjoyed it. No, I didn't. I'll just have to do it. Okay, reloading. Come on. That was easy. Oh man, that poor cow. You never know, son. Sometimes these things, they can escalate. Okay, reload. I wanna have money. And I don't... Come on, die. Just die. So, we'll take him on.
Fuck, you know what that butch is gonna do do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point.
Bam. Alright. Reload. Well, that was easy. Protection, racket assignment. Current income, blah. Income increase. 30,000. From unspared, 1,000. 31,000. Alright then. Clear blue police zones. Cops ignore crimes for 30 seconds. That's cool. That's a nice perk. Do you call it perk in this? Yeah. I just call it perk.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Alright. And I'm gonna take some money with me.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Alright, I want to take some money with me. Yes, I already... No, the money's gone! Ah, it's up.
Yep, heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls.
I don't care. Police dispatcher. Brooks' associate, Fiona Davidson, can call off the police in an area. This includes removing blue zones and ignoring any crimes that occur. To call the police dispatcher, select her from your weapons menu. Alright, that's gonna be very good. And very handy, I'll tell ya. Let's take a look at the objectives. Okay, right then. Shall we begin here? Right. I will do something about the bootleggers then. Just turning right and left, and then we are nearly there.
White resident of Southdown, who allegedly killed two colored men in self-defense in front of his home, has been arrested.
Really?
According to the police defense attorney, pressure from local civil rights leaders and growing national attention on the case is what motivated the DA to file charges. The Korean War veteran has been released on bail pending trial. The Korean is accused of killing Vietnam veterans Trey McCall.
Okay, it was interesting, but not too interesting, actually.
Get your ass out of here.
What do you want? Ah, he's...
I'll let the police deal with you.
Stupid me. He's in the street. Okay, how do we get there? The... Faster than that. Okay. Oh, man. That's again me. Just failing. Well, it's, you know, darkest building. Not darkest. Not building. Okay.
Got no. Why did you ask about this? Where'd he come from? Get that stupid song. Let's go! Yeah! Where the cover? No! Shit's turned bad! Hurt everyone!
You tipped off the wrong wife. You're gonna tell me everything about Beva's business.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch? I know where it's being stashed.
I'll be in touch.
Lucky shot!
It's way easier that way than, you know, driving with them in the car and doing this annoying shit. Okay, I'm just gonna get out of here. And I don't care about them, and I'm gonna go there right now. Alright, let us go into the car. Oh, we're breaking. Ah, damn it. Alright, please hurry up, man. I don't wanna do anything with them. So, police, call the police then. Well, and with that, welcome back. My software crashed again, so that's definitely the last recording I do. And after that, I'm gonna fix the problem and hope it's not gonna happen again in the next 10 minutes. You actually just missed that I failed miserably and was killed. That's all. I'll promise that. Or not I'll, I promise that. So we just need a car and go there. I went into a bar and tried to kill someone with all the police around like 10 or 15 officers. So you can think yourself how fast I died. But well, that's it. Simple as that. Well, do we have a fast car here? Oh, how far is it? Yeah. Well, it says I need maybe a car and I go away then. I mean, I'll drive away. So let us just take a car here and go to it. It looks nice. Oh, my gosh. Okay, now. Oh, that song again. It faded.
Y'all need to get down here right away. Yeah, we've got a report of a car being stolen at Irish Point. If any units have time, maybe go take a statement.
I'll just jump over it and hope it works. So we failed miserably. But we see a red Lincoln. I think it's annoying. The police is ignoring everything. And then when you steal a car, you have to, you know, silence a goddamn witness. Because it's calling the bloody police. And if you go over red traffic lights, nothing happens. Who thought? I would like to get to know the person who thought, oh, that's a nice idea. And I would like to punch him in the face. Hard. Not soft. Hard. Because it's so stupid. Alright then, let's kill this enforcer. Oh man, the police is still there. Oh man. And then it's
Repeat abandoned search, return to patrol.
How long they were there? That's a bad game mechanic. As much as I like the game. So, is that the entrance? Yes, it's maybe the back door, but I use it anyways. Alright.
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock!
Okay then, we did that. What is our next objective? Okay. Okay then, we will destroy a camp, though. Someone driving! Okay. Then let us go. Just 3.6 kilometers. Man, that is pretty far away. Alright, let's get on the highway.
I've gathered something better than truth.
Unless
something called reality. Like what you ask. How about the reality?
Okay, that's alright. Alright, then I'll take on the other one as well. Alright, let's go.
How about the reality that witnesses not being interviewed by our local press have stated that Lamont
doesn't it look nice?
And the priest shot him in the back. fucking cop.
But he...
had enough reality for you.
I...
if you ain't sure...
the clouds look... oh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Maybe, you know, the clouds... I would like to... that looks good. I would like to... when I'm gonna do in the off... just gonna take a look at screenshots of Mafia 201. They look better than that, I think. It's annoying. They should have taken a little bit more time for that game. Wish they didn't. Alright then. Let us go on. New Bordeaux. Oh, I don't see anything. Oh man, what was that? Thank you very much. So, and it crashed again. But I wanted at least to finish off the camp, and then I would like to end the episode, not way in the middle, before I fix my software and I hope it won't happen again. But that's okay, as long as it happens on the drive there, it's, I think, not that bad. It's bad if it crashes in a scene where, you know, the story is told, that would be really bad. Okay, and we just have 900 meters remaining, which is cool so far. Okay, and let us just go straight. No other here. I like the swamps there. I think they're designed good and the light is good. It's the right time to be here. Whatever the blue light was. Which I don't care now about. Alright, so we just have to go straight. Okay, so there are enemies. Okay, killed them. There should be one or two. Come on. Sorry for the curse word. No, I ain't sorry. So we got them all. Which is good. Press. And then the E. Okay. We got some money. Maybe not money. But, to be honest, I would like any mission 2, which I think I'm gonna let do that the future psychic. Come on, reload. And then... okay, damage done, complete. I do that anyways. Like that. Alright, talk to Nikki Burke. Where is she? I'll have to go back there. Alright, with that, we just damaged everything. Now we just have to go back and talk to her, but I will do that in the next episode or in the off. Well, as usual, thank you very much for watching. Stay frosty, have a nice day, bye.